audience, you say that this Leela is going on today, so I agree. It is going on today. I'm personally been a member of the Harinam Ruchi Party, traveling all over the world, at least 7 times with Vishnujan and Jivananda and others, Harinamananda and Sandipani Muni and Vikashu, and we go all over the world, and we stay in Hare Krishna temples. Sometimes we stay outside, but every day we go on the street without fail, and we go through the airports. We go through the airports, and we have many wonderful experiences, how the holy name can, even a moment's association, can change people. For instance, we're going down the street, and Vishnujan's making heavy rhythm, boom, 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 and I'm playing my accordion or my keyboard, and people are eating their wine, drinking their wine. They got their wife or their girlfriend, they got their steak and chips, their meat. And what happens? By the mercy of the holy name, something happens. We're looking for that signal. What is that signal? Someone starts clapping, or someone, their foot starts tapping, or they look up, they smile. So immediately we go, hello, excuse, can you say Hare Krishna?
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
And you know, when they ask them to chant Hare Krishna, because they're completely under the modes of passion and ignorance, maybe there's a little bit of goodness somewhere. So they're a little bit receptive, and we're coming in a friendly mood, a festive mood. I have my funny hat. I have my, you know, it's a bit of a joke. It's a festive mood. They think, oh, it's a festival. And okay, but then when they try and chant for the first time, they go through some changes. Like this. They start become very embarrassed. This every day I see this many times. Become embarrassed. What is this? They've never been asked to chant Hare Krishna ever before in their life. It's the first time. So, but we say, no, don't worry. Don't worry. It means God bless you. Some of them ask, what does it mean? God bless you. Oh, okay. And then, after the embarrassment, then they cool down a little bit. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Hare Hare.
Hare.
So when we get through the whole mantra, then I put my arm out like this. Not to women, not to girls. If there's a girl on the party, she does the same. You want to dance? And then I get the men. They come, oh, all right. No, sometimes they refuse. It's not 100% it'll work. We were just in Hong Kong, actually. We were doing Harinam in Hong Kong, and we went up to Lord Buddha on the hill. We were on the sea, on the riverfront, and many ladies had come over from China because they'd heard Harinam Ruchi. Some of them had seen on the on the video. Vishnujan's always promoting on the video. Photographing, sending all over the internet. So we're quite famous, you know. So they came over and they went wild. Their managers just went wild. Actually, all over the world, we're seeing these ecstatic transformations. And when we start to dance around like this, you know the man, because I'm only dancing with men, they start chuckling. There's a funny chuckle comes out of their mouth. It's like millions and millions of years of karma are being removed from their life. It's so ecstatic, you know. It's a really wonderful feeling. And after living in ISKCON for 53 years, for me, this is the cream on the top of my life. You know, I've done this, I've done that, I've done management, I've done this, I've done, you know, book distribution, blah, blah, blah. Now, I'm going on the street, and I'm meeting the people and getting them to chant. And this is, Neha Bikramana Sosti, Prachavaya Navijate, Svalpamapya Siddharmasya, Trayate Mahatova. This little bit, they one time they dance with Hare Krishna, their life will never be the same again. And sometimes you get the whole table chanting, like 10, 15 people. They stop eating and they start chanting. And the whole restaurant starts chanting. Sometimes we go inside the shops. You know, if the guy winks, you know, the security man is supposed to stop you. But the shop assistants, they're really bored, you know, nobody's coming in the shop. And they see it. If somebody waves, okay, we're in. We go around the shop and get them to dance and sing, take photographs, you know. We do this photo yoga. You want to hear about photo yoga? Well, remember this is a joke, okay? In Jagannath Puri, they discovered an underground chamber, you know? And in it was a big but the head priest in Jagannath Puri, he had a dream. Where's the key? He found the key. They brought the key. They opened the lock. And they had like six men had to push the truck open. What did they see? 19th chapter of Bhagavad Gita. Everybody knows there's only 18 chapters. So what is this? So they had a long talk. You know. Okay, let's lift. This is the title page. Sorry, this is the number of the chapter. Let's see what the title is. So they got the special guys because the palm leaf was just crumbling away. And they had to get special instruments to lift it up. What's the title called? Photo Yoga! Photo Yoga. It's a joke. And we do photo yoga all over the world with the Hare Nam Ruchi. So please look at the Hare Nam Ruchi party on the video on YouTube. And join with us. It's spreading. We have wonderful shots from Chile, Santiago, and from other countries of the world, Australia. The Hare Nam Ruchi parties are spreading. Krishna's providing us to travel all over the world just by chanting Hare Krishna. So come and join us. Join Hare Nam Ruchi! Srila Prabhupada Ki! Thank you very much.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. And don't forget to like and share our channel.